Yes, I see the abundant blessing is coming your way. It's not by might, it's not by power, but by the Spirit of God. God is going to meet you at your point of need. Yes, whatever is your need is, God is able, more than able, to do exceeding abundantly, far above what you can ask or think or even dream of. Hallelujah. The expectance, the expectation will be met. The expectation of the righteous will not be cut off as the will of God. So open up your heart and let God meet you at the point of need. Hallelujah. Let's praise Him. Let's give Him glory. Let's express His word. He said, do only what you can do. Hallelujah. Do only what you can do. Say it with me, do only what you can do.
Do only what you can do.
More than I can think.
More than I can ask.
Far beyond my wildest dream. Do what only you can do. Hallelujah. Do only you can do. Do what only you can do. Stand up, please. Do what only you can do. 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 Do what only you can do.
Take it to the Lord.
God who always causes us to triumph. His word says, greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. Hallelujah. God is good all the time. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.